True. Eh, had some drama, but it's sort of
bumming around.
So how's your grandpa?
Fucking gross. They put this tube in his throat. He starts talking and it makes his gurgle.
Is it just me, or...
Problem?
Sister to dinner?
Yeah, not as hot. But she's got a crazy perfect ass. All decked out in these tardy heels and short dress. So she's sitting next to me, right? She's pulling my hand between her legs. No way! Of course, there I am, hard as a fucking post. So she's got one hand in my pants, and man, it is a nice grip. Sipping wine with the other. My brain goes from try not to make any stupid noises. Just rock back and forth and jolts a few times over my linguine. Dude, that was it. Came right to the expense of linens.
Maybe I'll get rid of my car.
Good times. Oh shit, here she comes. Later.
Drop the phone!
You can just walk away. I won't say anything.
Yo, all I know is you better have that shit.
Not yet.
but I'll have it in a day.
Nah, that ain't good enough.
Hey, don't.
What is that?
Hey,
how goes it? You won't find what I've got anywhere else.
All right.
Thank you.
You went to the freaking cops? I told you not to do that!
You're bl-
Oh, God.
Has been spilled. One of our own enemies have drawn first blood. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Washers. We are untouchable.
last night. Oh, man, it was like, it was so gross.
Oh, no. What did he do?
Grandma died like less than a year ago, right? But she's always taking care of the old guy. Apparently, he just got himself a new girlfriend. How freaky is that?
Uh-oh. So what did he post?
That this new woman was sent from heaven by Grandma to keep him happy for the rest of his years? Ew.
Ew! What does happy mean?
Ew!
Wouldn't he just got madder? Why would he do that?
He has been irritable lately.
He's got this stupid laptop. He drags every.
I killed off a bunch of you.
Just get out.
Dead.
Watch where you're going!
What, the show on TV?
Yes. All right. I've already won $5,000, but I need you to help me answer this question. All right? Are you ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
American Revolution patriot Paul Revere did what for a living? A. Gunsmith. B. Blacksmith. C. Silversmith. D. Maid.
I'm pretty sure he had something to do with the whole myth.
How sure are you?
I don't know, 75% sure?
Watch myself.
Well, sure you do. There's so many temptations, especially in the city. I don't know how you've managed so far.
It's not easy.
Well, good for you for coming along so far. Pray to God that you can stay strong.
No, sorry. Yeah.
I'm telling you, the kid is not my son.
But she says that you're the one.
I only slept with her once, without protection. And it was at her urge. Yeah, they do it for about a third of the price.
Yeah, but Mexico? Do they have the same medical standards?
They do, because it's medical tourism. They treat it almost like a vacation for you. Recovering a nice hotel, free food, even a personal handler. Money goes a lot further there, so these guys are making a fortune.
What happens if something goes wrong down there?
Good question. I suppose you're fucked.
Gotta keep an eye out. Should be very close.
Deal. It's a steal.
house now. Need to find this guy.
You just had to stick
away. Hey.
No, I'm not taking any crap.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.